that it broke the club in half. The blunt end was used to stab her in the neck. Earlier that night, she had been at the Skakel House. The Kennedy cousins were known for running wild and having little adult supervision after the passing of their young mother.